So today I'm basically doing a small trout fishing tutorial on the Irish and British rivers. So I'll just go ahead and show you my little setup of these. This is a little 7 foot rod. It's a free weight and I'm fishing a dropper fly, the bloody butcher, and the point fly, which is a March Brown. I'm fishing at about 9 foot to a litre. Halfway down I've got my first dropper, and the next way down I've got my point fly. So the way I want to fish this is fishing downstream and letting the action of the water work the flies and see when I catch the trout. So I know this river pretty well, I know where all the trout are going to lie in here. So there's little pockets here, and there's little pockets on the left hand side as well, but they're a lot harder to get on the left hand side because there's an uneven current. So the way I tend to fish this is I start short and then work my way out. So I'll start at the edge of the stream here, give it a mend, let it come around. Sometimes you get trout coming up high in the stream and there's a good amount of water in the river. We'll try it again, cover the far side, mend it. We'll keep with more line out every time we try it. Set line out, mend it. That's coming around nicely. Get this in. Nice little stream there, mend it. And this one there. So mending is actually very important because you slow your flies down and it helps them get down the water better. So get into the habit of mending your line. Mend. And then you'll usually get trout anywhere. Whenever your line's coming around in an arc, they'll take you any time during that. I've tried that side a few casts, so I'm going to switch sides over here. Mend. Stopping there. Do another cast. Mend. Okay, so take a few steps on down. Always use a weighting stick, because you can never be too safe even in the river with the back of your hand. Or use a weighting stick. Try this again, we're going to cover this stream nicely. Cover the stream, mend the line twice. Comes round nice and slow. You want the trout to be able to see the fly before he hits it. There's another pull there. Timing is key. Getting the real nice territory now, she'll catch a trout very shortly. Oh, we'll find the GoPro. A few mends. Nothing there, so we'll try the left side. Still swinging down, swing slowly because the current's actually coming in this direction. Nothing there. I'll start using a bit more line now and cover the pools a bit better. You want to keep that fly swinging the whole time you're coming around. You want to cover that whole flow. So you cast, mend the line, just watch it swing around the whole way. That was a good trout there. Nothing seems to be hooking today yet, which is a bit weird. manning that line. There you go. See, the trout will just hook itself. And then you play the trout. Show you a little one. So what we do is we wet our hands in the water before we touch the trout. We lift the line, make sure your hands are wet. It's actually a salmon part on a trout. You can see. All you do, take the fly, pull it out, and gently return him. He's gone. There we go. It's a nice trout. It's about the average size. It's coming at me. Upstream. Hold the rod up high. Get the net nice and wet. Pull him in. He's in the net. Trout, I hope. What a good trout there. Fighting now. See you, Salomon.